Welcome to our island paradise. Broadcasting from where America's day and night begin. Guam, USA. I'm your host, JMartin, saying Hafa Adai and happy holidays.
This is Tumon Sands Plaza, located at the heart of Tumon Bay Area. In this building, awesome retail shops and restaurants are open to serve from 11 in the morning until 9 in the evening. What you're seeing in the background is the Tumon District of Guam. Tumon Bay is located along the northwest coast of the United States, unincorporated territory of Guam. Tumon Sands Plaza, aka TSP, is the official home of the Guamanian Star. In this atrium, the Shiny Star stage shall rise. And for the next 3 months, the contestants will compete for the biggest reality show and town competition in the Marianas, vying for the coveted title of the Guamanian Star.
JMartin Productions USA, Godspeed Music, and Polly Rev proudly present the Guamanian Star, co-presented by PBS GUAM. Tumon Sands Plaza, the official home of the Guamanian Star. Ajisen Ramen, Ignite Juice Bar, UMAC Forwarders Express, Glam Portraits, and Ongpaukos Originals. Powered by Star 101, Boss 104.3, and The Point, the Guamanian Star.
Hafa Adai and happy holidays. I would like to congratulate JMartin of the Hafa Adai Show in presenting the biggest singing competition and reality TV show on the Marianas, the Guamanian Star. The new talent search elevates Guam's cultural artistry to global entertainment quality and showcases what the new generation of Guamanians have to offer. And with that said, good luck to all the rising and shining stars of the competition, and may the brightest star shine at the Guamanian Star culmination.
Welcome back to the Guamanian Star. I'm JMartin. First things first, I would like to give out my heartfelt thanks to our sweet governor, Lou Leon Guerrero, for that awesome message and inspirational words. Tonight is the very first Rising Star auditions. But before giving you them, let me introduce to you the Guamanian Star's universal judges.
Ernest Ochoco, the candid, funny, and witty judge. Nicole Sablon, stylish and kind-hearted judge. Robert Martinez, free-spoken and very objective judge. Last November 28, we launched an online audition by informing interested parties to email their video performances to the guamanianstar@gmail.com together with their bio data. Take a look.
And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us.
Make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometimes, I will spend without you. Just a two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
What if I never love?
Coming up next on the Guamanian Star.
Set yourself apart.
The Hafa Adai Show with JMartin presents the Guamanian Star. Would like to thank our friends from PBS GUAM, the official TV station, Tumon Sands Plaza, the official home of the Guamanian Star. Co-presented by Ajisen Ramen, Thousand Flavors, Ramen of the World, Ong Paukos Originals, with major sponsors, Ignite Juice Bar, UMAC Forwarders Express, photography by Glam Portraits, powered by Star 101, Boss 104.3, and The Point. The Guamanian Star! Welcome back to the Guamanian Star. We trimmed down the contestants to 30 rising stars. Each rising star will perform in front of the universal judges here in the Star Room. The judges will deliberate and decide whether a contestant is receiving a yay, which means the contestant is moving on to the next level, a nay, which means thank you for joining, however, the contestant's star is not shiny enough, and half a day, congratulations! That means the contestant is automatically moving on to the shining star stage, where the very first Guamanian star will shine.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Thanks for tuning in to Guamanian Star. My name is Paul Anthony Valdez. I am from the village of Dededo, and I am 20 years old. I am here on Guamanian Star because I have an amazing opportunity and a dream. And when those two mix, obviously, you gotta go for it at some point.
Are you excited?
Very.
Are you nervous?
Yes, very.
Are you ready to meet the judges?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so let's not wait for another second. Let's go to the Rising Star Room.
The more I tell you you can do this, the more you tell yourself you're useless. Any advice right now is fruitless. You're somewhere only you can go. I won't pretend to know, so instead of telling you you'll be alright, I'm just gonna be that someone by your side. Oh, let me be that distant satellite, a constant in the sky. Oh, I'm standing with you tonight. Yeah, I will be that voice in your ear, quietly destroying your fear. Oh, you won't even know that I'm here. Oh, I'm standing with you tonight. Hey, I will be the pill for your pain, until the clouds have run out of rain. Close enough, but just out of sight. Oh, I'm standing with you tonight.
Oh my God! Awesome voice!
Thank you.
Awesome falsetto.
I really loved your voice. I loved how it went from like a raspy to a high to a low. I was really captured by your voice and I really loved your performance.
Thank you.
I'm not normally impressed so easily, but I was impressed this evening. You sang with emotion. And I agree with Mr. JMartin. I liked your falsetto, and you have stage presence.
So, Paul, you have been in several of my shows before.
Yes, I have.
And you've taken voice lessons from me, and you know how tough I can be on my voice students. But today you did me proud. You did very, very well. Your falsetto, your transitions, everything was flawless. Those low notes, you need to work on those. As you know, that's been a big problem of yours in the past. But everything else, on point. Fantastic. Good job. I loved it. You get three Hafa Adais.
A little?
I'm crying every day.
I'm gonna agree with my.
So this is your second chance. All right, so are you ready with the judges?
Yes.
Okay, so let's start first with our universal judge, Ernest Ochoco.
So Michael, I really like the tone and the color of your voice. You have a beautiful way of resonating with your instrument. But one of the things that I'm having trouble with is your lower notes. You're very pitchy. And in voice, when I work with voice students, I always tell them don't dig so much, because when you dig your notes too low, it goes under the pitch and it goes off key, right? So you really want to be careful with how you approach low notes and not be so heavy when you reach those notes. The other issue that I think that I'm having is also your diction and your the way that you enunciate your words, right? So the pronunciation, sometimes I can't understand what you're saying because the words are slurred. So you're slurring some of the words. But that's for me. Yeah, that's it.
All right. How about our universal judge, Robert Martinez?
I'm going to have to agree with my fellow judge there, Ernest. It's your diction and how you enunciate the words also. Some of them were really pitchy. Some of them weren't on point in regards to the tune itself. I don't know if it's nervousness or what it is, but I didn't feel it this evening. Thank you.
So, our universal judge, Nicole Sablan.
Thank you, Michael, for returning. I really like your voice. I do agree with my co-judges. There's a little bit of improvement on the pitches and all of that.
Oh, all right. So, are you ready with the decision of the universal judges?
Yes.
One, two, three. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a nay. Michael, thank you very much. Your star isn't shining just yet.
Okay. I was sleeping. My name is Heather Sablan.
Heather Sablan, welcome to the Guamanian Star.
Thank you so much.
Are you enjoying so far?
Yes, it's been a lovely experience. Just having fun.
Are you ready?
Absolutely.
Yeah, all my friends, they know when it's true. I don't know who I am without you. I got it bad, baby.
I put myself first and make the rules as I go. Cause I know that she'd be faithful, waiting for me to come.
All right, it's your second shot to the Guamanian Star spot. Are you ready for our universal judges' comments?
As always, yes.
All right, so let's start off with whom? Nicole.
Hi, Heather.
Hello.
I always like your performance. You have a strong presence, and I always feel the emotion in your words.
All right. Moving on to Robert.
Nicole and also Heather. Excuse me. Love the voice. I just wanted to hear the runs more. And I liked the little vibrato there that she had. Good job. Good job tonight. Thank you.
Okay, so last but not the least, the funny and witty, Ernest Ochoco.
Hi, Heather, how are you?
I'm doing okay, how are you?
I'm good. So I really enjoyed this performance also. I think that you have a presence on stage. And when you have that attitude, girl, and you're doing your face and the movement of your body, it really matches the energy and the confidence that you have, right? So, and it takes confidence to really perform. And that's one of the biggest things that I see about you. It's really, really fantastic to watch that.
Are you ready? On three, Universal Judges, your placards, please. One, two, and three. Congratulations, you're going straight to the Shining Star stage, and Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much.
And that's Heather Sublon. Thank you so much, and half a day. Happy holidays. Wow, hey, how are you, bro?
I'm doing good.
What's your name? You're DM, right?
DM.
All right, so is that an acronym or short for what?
Maybe, I'm not sure. I haven't really asked my parents.
Okay, so are you nervous?
A little bit, but as of now, I feel confident.
You don't even gotta say it. Just understand it, mommy, you're complicated. You know you're good, no reason to be explaining. Just give me love, too, because love is already, yeah. I know they love when we shady. Dropped off, you know, very isolated. Know you're good, no reason to be explaining. Just give me loyalty, because love is overrated. Are you down these streets with me? Or could you be blinded by all the sights you see? I'm willing to give you all this love I got. But no relationships involved. I just need your loyalties, Lord. No need love. You ain't even got to say it. It's understood and you're complicated. Hey. No, you're good, no reason to be explained. Just give me loyalty, cause love is already, yeah. I know they love when they say, ducked out, they hate it when they isolated. No, you're good, no reason to be explained. Just give me loyalty, cause love is already, like, you know he, D-double-E, Corleone, underrated MC, I be the one and only. So it's something, but it's just something, that's
cool. DM. I loved your presentation with your shades and everything. I liked that you were dancing along while you were singing. I think you might need a little more practice overall. And at some parts I couldn't really hear your voice, and then some parts you were louder.
Three words, what was that? DM. You need to first learn your lyrics, okay? Voice needs to be clear so I can hear you. I know you were rapping, but it didn't really catch me. Thank you.
So DM, I really do like your intonation. You have pretty good intonation. You were just a little pitchy, just under the pitch a couple of times. But I think it's really an energy thing, and you need to just have more confidence. And my true opinion is that you're probably not ready to be a part of the Guamanian Star right now.
That's Mr. Schultz. My decision is... Hey, how are you?
Hello.
Welcome to the Guamanian Star.
Thank you.
Are you feeling nervous?
A little bit.
What's your name?
Sakura.
Okay, Sakura. Are you ready to meet the judges?
Oh, yes.
Are you ready with your song?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Okay, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Let's go.
All right.
I give my all to have just one more night with you. I've risked my life to feel your body. Tonight.
the very unique name, Sakura. Am I saying it correctly? Yes. Okay. Strong voice, very strong voice.
Hi. I think you reached the high notes really nicely. I think that you need a little bit more control on some parts, mostly maybe the low parts. And some of the transitions, but I liked it overall.
So Sakura, you have a very beautiful voice, but you do have some issues, and I think you will get better if you progress to the next round, if you have an instrumental that's backing you up. Because your runs in the lower register, like what Nicole has just mentioned, were off, right? You had some pitch issues in the lower register. But overall, your stretch in your voice was on point. So, good job.
Sakura.
Yes.
Let's hear it on three from our universal judges. One, two, three. Yay, yay, yay! You're moving on to the next level! Congratulations, Sakura!
Hi!
Hey.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Never better. What's your name?
My name is Hanukaru, but I also go by the name of Zaire.
Oh, wow, okay. So are you ready to audition?
Yes. I can kind of say I'm kind of nervous, but it's like a good nervous.
It's a good nervous.
Good nervous.
So are you ready to meet the judges?
Yes.
Okay, come on, Zaire, let's go!
Sweet dream, what's this all about? Don't get so weird, all you do is buzz and bow. You're the only reason I keep on coming on. I'm like the rocket ship altar. I always confront you, and the words keep getting away. I hope that the jack is staying on, and I know I'm gonna crumble. But I never think before I say.
Hans, I think that was really beautiful.
Thank you. I think you
chose a song that goes really great with your voice. And it was very smooth and you were very in sync with your instrument. I really liked it overall.
Thank you.
So your voice has a really good ring to it, and that's something that you really want to look for in a vocalist. And that ring is the sound that goes right through your resonant chambers, and it goes into the mic and into people's hearts. So you got into mine. Good job, Hans.
Thank you.
Very good voice. Thank you for that. Very soothing, very catching, and resonates in my mind. Thank you.
On three. One, two, three. Oh my god!
Hello!
Hi!
What's your name?
Zenaya
Castro. So how old are you?
I'm 15.
You're 15? Oh
yes.
My god, are you excited?
Nervous.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Nervous in meeting up with the judges?
Singing.
Alright, so good luck to you.
Thank you.
So let's go to the star room.
Okay.
Alright.
Everybody needs inspiration. Everybody needs a song, a beautiful melody. When the night's so long, there ain't no guarantee that this life is easy, yeah, when my world is falling apart and there's no light to break up the dark. That's when I look at you. When the waves are flooding the shore,
so Zenaya, that was a very nice rendition of Miley Cyrus's song. Your connection to the song was apparent. You really felt the I think the meaning of the song when you were singing it, and I really liked it. That's all I have to say.
Zanaya, I really loved your voice. You sound like an angel. You have this very unique, beautiful undertone. I like the way you sang the song overall, and you have great control of your voice.
I felt that you were kind of nervous, right? I don't know if that was the vibrato that was coming out of your voice or the nervousness, but I saw some pitch levels also in your song. But overall, it was a nice song. Good job.
Universal judges, 1, 2, 3. Yay, yay, Hafa Adai, you're moving on to the next level. Congratulations.
What song are you playing?
I was playing one of my originals.
Whoa.
Yeah.
You do original songs.
Yes.
Awesome. What's your name?
Joaquin Diaz.
Joaquin Diaz. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old now.
So young. Are you nervous?
Nervous, but excited at the same time.
Okay, so you're ready to meet the judges?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so let's go to the star room.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Somebody poked me once. Love was a currency, a shimmering balance act. I think that I lost it that. So I saw your face in us, colored in silent then. I think I understand. Will I understand? Will we fight, stay late in my dreams? I'm the pain, different sides of the bed. For your eyes, shake my head. Now we're stuck in the storm. We were born to ignore. All I got is a chance to just say I'm in love and you got me run away. You steal the air out of my lungs, you make me feel it. I paid for everything we lost, buy back the secrets. Your hand forever is all I want. Don't take the money. Don't take the money. You're still the air out of my lungs. You make me feel it. I paid for everything we lost. Buy back the secrets. Your hand forever is all I want. Don't take the money. Don't take the money.
So you've got some really good mixes going on there. Your chest and your head voice, your transitions and your mixings into that is very, very good. My issue is definitely your articulation. I can't understand the words that you're saying. So it was hard for me to kind of get into it and to really understand what the song was about.
I really liked your performance. I think that you had a lot of passion in some, and then in other parts you needed like a little bit more oomph. Yeah. But overall, I really liked your performance.
I'm going to do something different this evening because I think you have a voice. I don't know about the song. Do you have another song that you can sing for us? Because I cannot work with what you just sang. So I like your voice, but I just want to hear something different. Do you have something different? That you can sing for us, or
I could sing an original that I wrote. Is that okay?
Will that be okay, judges? Okay.
Something new. Thank you for that, Judge Martinez. So, ready?
Whenever you're ready. This one's called. This one's called One Man Band.
And take your time, okay? Just take your time. Breathe first.
Thank you.
Relax. Okay, shake it off.
Yeah, you got nice boots, so you should be able to sing well.
Okay, and breathe in, breathe out, and whenever you're ready.
I'm a one-man band from here on out. In this road that I don't know, and it's uncertain how long I'll be gone. Just understand that I will go. Someone tell my mama if she gets a faith that boy will be just fine. And to my old man, I will make it to make up for all the hard times. Gone with the wind is the caution I once possessed. All heavens break loose when you get out your head. Oh, I packed all my bags, then I opt in left. Over the horizon, it's now my motherland. Ah, yeah, ah, ah, yeah.
Thank you.
One, two, three. Nay, yay, nay. Oh.
Thank you guys very much for the opportunity. I had fun.
But can I say something first before you go? You have a beautiful voice. You've got a lot of talent. And I think you should keep pursuing it. It's just work on some of those things, your articulation, your diction, and work on some of the notes. Some of your notes are a little off, right? You're pitchy, but you're really good. So keep it up.
Thank you.
Coming up next on The Guamanian Star.
Set yourself apart.
The Hafa Adai Show with JMartin presents The Guamanian Star. Would like to thank our friends from PBS GUAM, the official TV station, Tumon Sands Plaza, the official home of the Guamanian Star, co-presented by Ajisen Ramen, Thousand Flavors, Ramen of the World, Ong Paukos Originals, with major sponsors, Ignite Juice Bar, UMAC Forwarders Express, photography by Glam Portraits, powered by Star 101, Boss 104.3, and The Point, The Guamanian Star.
That duet, where are you from?
We're from Tamuning.
Tamuning.
Yes.
Oh, welcome to The Guamanian Star.
It's good to be here.
Oh,
yeah.
We're so privileged to be here. Are you ready now to meet up with the Universal Judges?
Yes.
Okay, so let's go to the star room now. Here we go.
Let's go.
I just want to see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If life is a
Wow, Paolo, I heard your voice this evening. Very different from last week. I like that you did a rendition on your own with, I think that was Show Me by Britney, right? Britney Spears. Good job this evening. Heard your voice. More better stage presence. You're not as nervous. You look more confident this evening. Thank you very much.
Paolo, I really heard the emotion in your voice today. You did really good. I saw a lot of emotion there. And you two were really in sync. I really like that. And Isa, I love your voice. It's very smooth throughout.
Paolo, you surprised me today. Last time, I think the nerves really got to you and your voice, your notes were very pitchy. Today, you had a little bit of a pitch issue, but not as much. And you really got those notes that you stretched up for on the top register. And you guys sound very good together. So the harmony and the blending was on point today. So fantastic job, you guys.
Thank you
very much.
Fantastic. One, two, three.
Hafa Adai!
You're going straight to the finals. Hello there.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is May.
May. May you have the best performance ever when you get inside the star rooms.
Yes.
Let's go, come on.
If I were a boy, I think I could understand how it feels to love a better man. I listen to her, 'cause I know how it hurts when you lose the one you wanted, 'cause he's taking you for granted, and everything you had got destroyed.
Hi, May.
Hello.
I think you were really low in the beginning. There wasn't much range in the beginning, and then you kind of stepped out and you were really loud and passionate when you were singing. I think a little bit more work in control, but overall, I liked your performance.
Thank you.
All right, May, so there was a lot of issues with your pitch, right? You were all over the place in the beginning, and then when you started to sing in the higher ranges, that's when you really started to come out a lot more, but you also had issues with pitch up there. So for me right now, I think you may not be ready to kind of take this to the next level for me. But if you work hard at it, I think you're gonna get better.
Thank you.
I disagree with Ernest. And normally I don't disagree with him, but I do disagree with him tonight. I liked your voice, actually. Yes, pitchy in the very beginning, but when you got to that range, it was very... I like the clarity of your voice, actually. And I think it's just the nervousness. And hopefully next time around, you know, I guess you'll do a little bit better. Thank you.
Thank you.
One, two, and three. Yay, yay, and nay. You are moving on to the next level. Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Nice hair.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Delilah Chakras.
Hello, Delilah, and welcome to the Guamanian Star. Okay, so let's go and
yes.
Get yourself inside
yes,
the
yes,
star
yes.
room.
Yes, yes, yes.
Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain how I feel when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me wherever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
So, Miss Delilah,
yes.
The first thing that I want to say is I love your sunshine and your attitude. You're so positive. And you know, it takes a lot of guts to come up here and do something like this and to, you know, have cameras on you and lighting and have judges judging you. So I really applaud you for coming here and doing your best.
Yes, thank you.
So thank you.
Thank you.
Delilah, I agree. I really like your personality. I think that you need a little bit of work,
yes.
But I really enjoyed your performance. Thank you for coming tonight.
On three, one, two, three. Nay, nay, nay. Do the nay nay.
Hi there.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, never better. How are you?
I'm pretty nervous, but I'm doing good though.
Nervous?
Yeah, kind of.
You know, there's a thing called for artists, yeah. Like good nervousness.
Oh, yeah.
You should have it so that you could make the best out of it.
Psyching myself up, that's all.
Right?
Yeah.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go to the star room.
All right, thank you.
All right.
And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I'll give you all of me. And you give me all of you. So you know that's my anniversary, a wedding song when I got married. You did justice to it. If you make it to the next level, we can hear the other types of ranges your voice can emulate. Thank you.
I think you did really well. That's a really hard song to sing, but I think you have a lot of potential to do better and hit the notes better.
So Christian, right? That's your first name. And your commitment to the song and to the words of the song really connected with me. And I felt like what you were saying about all the imperfections, you know, we all feel like we have imperfections. And I said, wow, he likes me because of my imperfections. I believe you. so I was really taken by how you connected with the essence of the meaning of the song. So I'm on your side.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ernest. One, two, and three. A yay, a yay, and a yay. You're going to the next level. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Hello, hello, hello. You are?
Charles.
Charles. Yeah. Welcome to the Guamanian Star.
Thank you.
Are you excited?
Definitely, yeah.
Are you ready to meet the judges?
Definitely, of course, yeah.
Okay, so let's go to the star room for the actual Rising Star edition.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Let's go.
Things just get so crazy, living life is hard to me. And I'm glad he hit the road, he'll be found. That's amazing.
So I really, really think that you have a great style. It's really smooth and it's so easy to listen to. In fact, I wanna just take you home and make you my wake up call when I wake up in the morning. That would start my day off super, super well, right? But fantastic, and I am just in awe of how beautiful your voice sounds.
I agree with him. I think you chose a very beautiful song and you carried it out very beautifully. I was very captured. It was very smooth. I loved it. And I love the runs.
Charles, right? Good evening, Charles. Nice song. Good job this evening. Very smooth, very smoothing. Ernest said he wanted to take you home, so that will be your ringtone in the morning, I guess. I don't know if he'll get up, but he'll probably still be sleeping. But good job this evening. Thank you.
On one, two, three. Hafa Adai! Woohoo! You're going straight to the Shining Star stage. Congratulations. Hello.
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 Hi.
Hi. Hi. And you are?
I'm Kathy.
Hello, Kathy,
yes.
And welcome to the Guamanian Star.
Yes, thank you.
Are you excited to meet the judges?
Yes, I'm so excited.
Are you ready to sing your song in front of the judges?
Of course.
Okay.
Yes, I'm so excited.
Okay, without further ado, let me guide you to the Rising Star edition.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, let's go, Kathy.
In my dreams, I'll always see you so above the sky.
In my heart there'll always be a place for you. For all my life, I'll keep a part of you with me. And everywhere I am, there you will be. And everywhere I am, there you will be. Without a name for so long, a beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? You're everything I wish I could be. I can fly higher than an eagle. You are the wind beneath my wings.
Oh, Kathy, there's something about you. You're so real. You're so authentic. There's no pretense about you. You're just yourself. And I love the story behind you and how this is a chance for you to do better for yourself and maybe achieve a dream that you once had and reignite some passion in your life. And so I love that story. You have some really great vocals. There's some issues with your control. But other than that, I think there's a lot of great passion in your voice. So thank you.
Hi.
Hi, Kathy. I like your voice. I was happy to hear it. Hello, Kathy.
Hi.
I really like your performance. I'm happy that I got to hear you with some instrument in the background this time because I feel like you were more calm, and I got to hear your voice a little bit better. I liked it overall.
You did better today.
Thank you.
The last time you were here, you were quite nervous. I see a little bit more confidence in you. Some areas were pitchy in your song, but when you vocalize, you have a strong voice in that regard, but you need to learn how to have some segues through your pitches and through your runs. Okay? Yes. Thank you.
One, two, three. Hafa Adai, you're going straight to the Shining Star stage.
Thank you.
And you'll be one of the Shining Stars of the Guamanian Star. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh my God, you look so familiar.
I didn't even get
Chad.
Hi.
Welcome to the Guamanian Star.
Oh, I'm glad to be here.
I think you're not so ready. With your outfit.
What? I am so ready. I have everything prepared. It's just a small outfit. Everyday wear.
All right. So, are you ready to meet the judges?
Oh, absolutely.
What are you singing for us, by the way?
I have the song. It's Gavin McGraw, Not Over You.
I'm not familiar with the song, but I'm pretty sure you're going to nail it.
Oh, thank you so much.
So, let's go to the star room.
Awesome.
There you go.
But until then, it's alienation. I know that much is understood. And I realize if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I will lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, I'm not over you.
So nice job with the notes on your high notes. Very, very nice stretch. I've heard you sing before. And it's nice to hear the progression of your voice. The first part was a little shaky, But the range that you showed towards the middle and the end, right on point. So good job.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Chad. Good voice. I agree with Ernest in terms of the ranges and stuff like that. So thank you for that.
I like the song that you picked, and I think you hit the notes great. Great work.
Thank you.
One, two, and three. Yay, yay, oh, yay! Yes! You're moving on to the next level. Congratulations, oh, Chad. Hello, hello.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
I love the color of your hair.
Thank you.
What's that color?
Teal, turquoise.
Teal?
Yeah.
Awesome, awesome. It matches your personality, even your nail polish.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name is Carissa Kat, but you guys can call me Rissa.
Rissa. All right. Are you nervous to meet the judges?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit? Yes. Okay, so good luck. And may you bring home the bacon.
Yeah.
All right, let's go to the star room.
Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game.
Sorry, can I stop for a second? I apologize. I'm going to change things up a little bit. Can you raise the key just a little bit higher? Just a little bit higher.
Okay.
Some people live.
Okay.
Can you raise it just a little bit?
Okay. Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within, and I've been there before, but that life's a bore so full of the superficial, 'cause some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, but some just want everything. But everything means nothing if I ain't got you, yeah.
First of all, you had me at the humming part. It sounds so beautiful, and I feel like I can tell that you already have control just at the humming portion of it. I'm speechless. I really liked it. And I felt like you had so much control.
Good evening, Carissa.
Good evening.
Nice voice. I'm glad that Mr. Onchalko there...
Ochoco.
You're not correcting me.
You can just say whatever you want. You know, it's okay. You can call me whatever you
I'm
want.
I'm going to call him Mr. Perfect. Not imperfect.
Perfect.
I'm glad he made that recommendation with the key going up a notch higher, because we saw your range in that that during that time. So thank you.
But yeah, I heard you struggling with the lower notes, right? And sometimes that happens for sopranos like yourself. I'm a tenor myself, so if the notes are too low, sometimes it's not so beautiful in that range, right? So I asked you to raise it up. I was a little scared when you hit the top notes because it felt like also a reach, but you were able to do it. You were able to push through and make it through those top notes. So excellent job. Thank you.
One, two, and three.
Oh my God.
Oh my. Congratulations to those who passed the auditions. And check us out tomorrow for more of The Guamanian Star. Broadcasting from where America's day and night begin. saying, Hafa Adai and happy holidays. And remember, set yourself apart, singing from the heart, the Guamanian song.
Productions USA, Godspeed Music, and Polly Rev proudly present The Guamanian Star, co-presented by PBS GUAM, Tumon Sands Plaza, the official home of The Guamanian Star, Ajisen Ramen, Ignite Juice Bar, UMAC Forwarders Express, Glam Portraits, and Ongpaukos Originals, powered by Star 101, Boss 104.3, and The Point, The Guamanian Star.